Hi, my name is Greg Hamry from RE/MAX Affiliates in Ottawa. I'm really excited about one of our beautiful new listings in the east end of the city of Ottawa, in the heart of Orleans, called Chatelaine Village. This street is called Teal. Teal Crescent is a beautiful street nestled along the Ottawa River on the north side of the 174. I really like this location. It's a quiet location surrounded by mature trees, walking distance to the Ottawa River, lots of bike paths. This is a condominium development and it has an outdoor pool. There's a kids pool and a good size in-ground pool, tennis court area, picnic area. The exterior of these condos have been redone, so it's all new siding, all new vinyl windows, newer doors. It really has a nice substance to it, real curb appeal to the actual condo setting, and they're unique looking, all the buildings are unique looking. This one is a really nice find and it's priced right. It's a great investment area for a family or an income property or for an additional home in Ottawa. It's walking distance to some great eateries, and more importantly, it's walking distance to the new light rail transit system that's at Place d'Orléans Shopping Center. Good transit in and out, really good floor plan, 3 bedrooms, 1.5 bathrooms, living room, dining room, eat-in kitchen, good sized bedrooms. The back master bedroom has a wall of closets, 2 twin windows that look out over the fenced backyard. The backyard is fully fenced with a shed, and off to the side, you can see the pool area. So the pool is just off to the side. There's no direct windows from the condo unit behind you. So again, very private. Good sized bedrooms, really a clean unit. We're really happy to have it as one of our listings. To view the details of it, please visit our website at weknowottawa.com. This is Greg Hamry from the Hamry Team. We hope to see you soon. Take care.